And I'm here with
Miss Kixie.
And today Miss Kixie is gonna tell us about her club, which is
the BSU club. So Black Student Union, but anyone can join. So me and the Stone Grove run the BSU club.
Question, Miss Kixie, what is the club all about and what do you guys do?
Well, it's different each year, so we have different club officers each year. So based on how they pretty much, because the students run the club, myself and Ms. Stonegrove, we're just advisors. We're there to pretty much okay everything, or say no, take that out. But anyways, we do different things around the school. So for like multicultural night, we'll promote our club. Or for Black History Month, we'll do little historical things. This year, we're looking at trying to implement some trips to get us to some colleges. And so, it just depends, year to year.
Where can students find your club?
Okay. Well, currently, I think we're gonna keep the same days, but we meet on Wednesdays. It won't start until after club rush though. So Wednesdays at lunch in Ms. Stonegrove's room, so that's G13.
What's your favorite part about the club?
My favorite part about the club is just like, I would have to say the different type of characteristics and dynamics we have in there. Everyone brings their own style and own ideas. And so that's what makes the club like really unique and flourish. So I'm excited to see how this year goes. And so excited to see how your club goes as well, the Polynesian Club. So, and anyone can join, right?
Anyone can join. And anyone can join.
That's right. Club.
Will you be at Club Rush?
I will be at Club Rush. Yes. It will be in the big gym. Yes. So yes, we will both be in there. Come see us.
That's it for today, Panthers. Make sure you check out BSU Club at yes. Club Rush. Anyone can join.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Abby Pikus, and I'm here with
Ms. Stonegrove.
And today we will be interviewing her for a teacher interview. So Ms. Stonegrove, what subject do you teach?
I teach psychology, AP psychology, and government econ.
How long have you been here at Pacheco?
This is my 11th year at Pacheco High School.
Do you love it here?
I love it.
What weird food combos do you have?
So I don't really have a weird food combo, but one weird thing that I like is I like food burnt. Really well done. Like I like burnt toast, burnt brownies, like the
marshmallows.
Edges. Yes, burnt. Yes, roasting marshmallows. I like it like super charcoal. Yes.
Do you have a celebrity crush?
My celebrity crush would have to be Denzel Washington.
In high school, did you play any sports?
I did. I ran track in high school and I played golf.
And right now, who is your favorite sports team or who do you like to watch?
My favorite sports team is Golden State Warriors, and in the NFL, I root for whoever is on my fantasy team.
And last question, what classroom can kids find you in?
Kids can find me in G13.
All right. Thank you.
Hey Panthers! Welcome back to
Cal. My first counselor is Ms. Shepherd, and she would be a counselor if the last name is from A to D. You can find her in the office, and she's been counseling at Pacheco for 4 years.
Ms. Long is a counselor. She's been counseling for 10 years, and she can be found in the office. Ms. Cahill can also be found in the office, and she was a teacher before she was a counselor.
And all schedule changes are done unless there's an error in your schedule.
Hey Panthers, seniors have a parent info night Thursday, September 1st at 6 p.m. Seniors and parents are welcome.
some spotlight on the slide. Whatever comes, comes too quick.
Okay, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Marianne Peluso.
How many years have you been working for the district?
Well, approximately over 30.
And then what do you like most about your job?
Working with students. That's the best part. Students, parents, grandparents, and the community. It's a great job. I love working here.
Thank you.
Thank you for interviewing me.
Mm-hmm. Today we have a Panther wish for John, and you wish for a shirt and a sweater. So today we have a Panther wish for Heather.
We have a Panther wish for Heather.
Heather. Oh, cool hoodie.
What?
Hi, camera.
You're welcome.
We're gonna party till we're purple.
Yeah, I love being purple.